How are people doing, Jake?
I'm not doing so good.
Really? What?
I don't know. I brought back some old memories of when I had my guinea pig named Zoomer, and to see all those dead ones is really just, it was horrible. I'm feeling a little sick to my stomach. It was a massacre. I don't think I can eat one.
No, you don't think you're gonna be.
My homestay mom didn't even pack me lunch, but I can't do it.
Jake, we're here to support you, buddy.
Right.
How about you, D?
Yeah.
Okay, bye-bye. Inez, what did you think of the lesson?
I'm not feeling that great anymore.
Okay. The post-lesson walk back to the work site. Obviously, people are looking a little more morose. Christina, it's gonna be okay. Sam, don't worry about it. Jake, you okay, buddy? Jake, you all right, bud?
Yeah.
Was it the Cree lesson that did you in? Oh, jeez.
I'm done. Put a fork in me. Oh, those poor bastards.
We walk in. All I smell is smoke. I look in the fire, and this woman's got hair all over her hands. I look in the bucket. There's this bucket, like this size, is full of dead guinea pigs. Full. About this high, skin. And then I look over, and there's a line of dead ones. About to be skinned and cooked for lunch today.
You are right, dude. Jakey, what's wrong, man?
They didn't even have a chance. 15 of them. It's horrible.
Here they are preparing the cui, putting stuff in it, putting all the herbs and spices in it.
Huacatay.
Huacatay.
Ajo.
Ajo.
Comino. Comino. Sal.
James, throw it down. Quick, quick.
Yo, it's difficult.
Okay, Dan.
Eating the kui, buddy.
Let's see you eat it. There we go. A little bit, Sam. Nice, nice. Eating the guinea pig. Adam's eating it down. Inez throwing it back. Jakey. Jakey, eat the kui, dude. How's the kui?
Gamma lenta, gamma lenta.
No me alcanza la razón, ni el amor, ni la palabra, ni mis manos que ahora labran en este instrumento un son. Si no alcanza mi visión, ni nunca me ha de alcanzar. Pa' poder interpretar el pensar de Víctor Jara, quien dijera en su plegaria, yo no canto por cantar. Cómo se escuchan tus sones con tonos de consecuencia, de verdad y de paciencia, de pensar sin más presiones. No canto por ilusiones, dijo delante de Dios, ni canto porque entre dos sea el camino menos largo. No canto ni por encargo, ni por tener buena voz. Canto porque el sentimiento, canto porque la amistad, canto por la realidad, canto por el sufrimiento. canto porque su talento es la música desgarra. Canto porque las amarras se soltaran de la gente, se le oyó decir ausente. Canto porque la guitarra tu vida encaminada por un ideal diferente, por estar entre la gente a la muerte fue llevada y no pudo ser librada de la fuerza y la opresión que apretado al corazón tu canto y día se aferra, porque cantarle a la tierra tiene sentido y razón. Yo no canto por cantar ni por tener buena voz, canto porque la guitarra tiene sentido.
Swim in the Urubamba River. Well, here it is, the lovely Urubamba River. And whoa, wait, what is this, huh? Plastic. What is going on here? I don't know what this is. Let's see what's inside. Whoa, a hole with two things for your feet and a bucket with paper in it? No way. Could this be our toilet with running water underneath it going all the way? Whoa, wait, oh, river toilet and river again. So we've learned today why the Urubamba River is not the greatest thing to swim in.
The goddess of the suicides, oh my god. My mother got us in the genocides, oh my god. My mother got us in the suicides, oh my god. Slam, bam, I come on the scene, but like gasoline, you can tell I'm in the tank. Like money in the bank, smell appealing, but I'm toxic, can send you reeling without an inkling. Keep you thinking.
Yeah,
you
know.
Gave cash to the fans.
Eso.
Hey, you guys ready?
All right. Row, row, row your boat.